How to know what size crochet hook to use with your yarn. The first thing you're going to do is check the back of your yarn and it will just tell you. So for this yarn, we're looking for a 5mm crochet hook. This is my favorite set of hooks ever. I will link it in this video. We're looking for the 5mm and there it is. And now we are ready to start crocheting.